this decision by the Constitutional Court is bad for South Africa, is bad for justice, is bad for the supremacy of the Constitution. It's really bad in all angles. All that this Constitutional Court is interested in is its own dignity, not the supremacy of the Constitution or the rights of the individuals enshrined in it.
The clear reaction is simple. We are very angry, and our anger, we will show it to the whole country. We are very tired of the captured judiciary. The judiciary.
Mr. Zuma, when you say you will show your anger to the entire country, what do you mean by that?
You know, when you show your anger, there are various ways as to how to show your anger. It can be either by an industrial action, stoppages, and so forth. Such will occur. We, however, discourage people from taking an advantage. In fact, we discourage thieves from taking an advantage of a situation of this magnitude to do their own ill-deceived things. Mm-hmm. We, as people who support President Zuma, are going to show our anger, and the whole world will see our anger.